And look at these kids off the seat, cranking on the tops of those hoods. Man, those first three rides right there must have had that Shimano e-bike right there. That thing was taking off. And we have our full field.
One last go to Sagler.
On their way for their final 5-7 heat.